So the softening of the snow, which sometimes even involves some pretty heavy-duty machinery.
Yeah, they'll have a chainsaw in their arsenal. Course maintenance, and sometimes those landings hit so hard they get a chainsaw out and cut it all up.